going to show you a very easy and versatile red, orange, and yellow bell pepper recipe. Here I have a few of them, two of each actually cut lengthwise, and half of a red sweet onion cut lengthwise. You can skip the onion if you don't have to. And you basically, what you do is you spray some organic EVO, or if you have avocado oil, coconut oil, does not matter, some salt and pepper, and I'm going to use some Indian spices like paprika, turmeric, and garam masala. You can again skip them because the bell peppers are delicious by themselves. And then on the sheet, I'm going to bake them at 440 for about 20 minutes. I'm going to quickly tell you, when I grew up in India, I did not know about red, orange, yellow bell peppers because we never saw them. We only saw the green ones. And then when I came to the US about more than two decades ago, I started to see them and wondered, you know, why they were different. And being a nutritionist for the past 7-8 years, I figured out that these bell peppers are actually more nutritious than the green ones because the green ones are harvested earlier. The red ones stay on the vine longest, so they are actually the most nutritious of the lot. They have 11 times more beta carotene and 1.5 times the amount of vitamin C than the others. And if you did not know what beta carotene is, beta carotene is the one that actually gets converted to retinol, that is vitamin A in your body. So it's really good for your immunity, your eye health, healthy skin, for mucous membranes. So, you know, if you do not know vitamin A benefits, right, that's where you what you get. And in general, bell peppers are really offering you other vitamins too, like vitamin C, like I said before, potassium. They also offer iron, folate, and a high dose of fiber, right? So if you are a woman going, you know, through menopausal changes, or just facing iron deficiencies because most women go through hormonal changes after the age of 35, this is a really good vegetable to include in your diet. And because they have a high dose of fiber, they are a really good dinner recommendation, if I may suggest so. So this recipe can be eaten as is, like when baked on your cheese plate. You can actually top it on top of your other vegetables. They store well in the fridge for about 7 days. You can add it to your burger, your fajitas, your wraps, your sandwiches. Just delicious. So I hope you enjoy making this, and I'll show you the end result. I have just eyeballed the salt, pepper, and just light spray of the EVO, and I'm gonna mix this thoroughly and bake it in the oven for 20 minutes. Until they are charred and delicious.